Greetings, everyone. In this video, we will introduce the dual-channel 750W IRS2092 high-power amplifier board. At the same time, we will demonstrate how to power the IRS2092 amplifier with two mean-wall power supplies without using a transformer and rectifier filter board. This dual-channel 750W IRS2092 amplifier board also adopts a Class D topology, combined with professional PCB layout, achieving a high efficiency of up to 95%. It can provide low distortion, high fidelity audio playback with a SNR up to 99 dB, and THD plus and performance reaching 0.032%. Therefore, this amplifier board can fully leverage its outstanding audio performance. This amplifier board measures approximately 6 inches in length and 4.5 inches in width, with 4 screw holes on the board for easy installation, allowing for quick integration into any cabinet. You can see that this dual-channel 750W IRS2092 amplifier board appears to be as large as 2 single-channel amplifiers. This is because the dual-channel IRS2092 amplifier can be seen as 2 single-channel amplifiers spliced together, using 2 amplifier chips and supporting bridging to a single channel. In this case, by bridging the 2 amplifier units together, it is possible to combine the output power of the 2 amplifiers without changing the voltage, providing higher power output, enhancing drive capability, reducing distortion, improving the dynamic range of sound, and increasing efficiency. The materials used in the dual-channel IRS2092 amplifier board are also doubled up, with carefully selected high-quality components such as large-capacity energy storage capacitors and high-current inductors, providing sufficient power capacity and current transfer capability to ensure its output power and stable performance for long-term operation while maintaining reliability. The board is also equipped with 2 large-sized heavy-duty heat sinks and 2 low-noise cooling fans to provide adequate heat dissipation, ensuring that the amplifier can dissipate heat effectively even in harsh environments, enabling stable operation over extended periods. Additionally, the amplifier board integrates comprehensive protection circuits including overtemperature and overcurrent protection, ensuring high reliability and longer lifespan. The amplifier board utilizes the high-performance IRS2092 amplifier chip, requiring dual power supplies with a recommended voltage range of plus minus 55 volts to plus minus 75 volts. With a power supply of plus minus 60 volts and a 4 ohm load, it can output 750 watts per channel. The board provides RCA audio input ports for connecting devices such as MP3 players, CD players, phones, and computers with just a cable connection. For easy wiring, the board offers speaker terminals for connecting speakers and power sources. Simply connect the cables to the corresponding interfaces to start using it. As mentioned earlier, this amplifier board supports configuration as a single-channel 1500W output mode, easily set through the 2 dip switches provided on the board. One product, 2 operating modes, highly cost-effective. One major feature of the IRS2092 amplifier is its flexible load characteristics. Additionally, due to its low output impedance, it can support a wide range of loads and remain stable even with a 1 ohm load without being affected by load characteristics. Furthermore, the IRS2092 amplifier board supports an ultra-wide frequency range of 10 Hz to 22 kHz. This not only meets the requirements of audio systems but can also be used for specific requirements in industrial applications like therapy equipment. Please note that standard amplifiers are only intended for audio applications. For non-audio applications, targeted optimizations are required in terms of drive capability, protection circuits, frequency response, and testing. If needed, please contact us. The features of configurable dual-channel 750W or single-channel 1500W output, flexible load characteristics, ultra-wide frequency range, easy integration and operation, high reliability, and stability make this IRS2092 amplifier board suitable for demanding industrial applications such as home audio, DIY audio, speakers, car audio, physical therapy machines, underwater acoustics, and more. Next, let's listen to its audio quality and see how to power the IRS2092 amplifier using 2 switch mode power supplies.
sentences at the same old workplace. What's the point of this chase to just bite our own tail? Wishing that something would change. Now we could turn back the page and live like our favorite fairy tales. So we love so free in a world of our fantasy. Flying our dragons through sky high city.
If you found this video helpful, please kindly consider liking, sharing, or leaving a comment. Thank you for your support and valuable feedback.